Cobe sitting down already. She sold a treat. She is all ready, right? You're all ready. That's a good girl, yes. Cobe has a cold, not a big cold, and she is in ISO right now. But she is look very healthy, very peppy, very active, and always has a great appetite. Right? You have a good appetite? You're a good girl, yes. She likes scratchies, she's obedient, she's really a nice, nice, nice girl, good with dog, good with people, sociable, the best in the West and in the East and everywhere. She's a good girl, really a good girl, and we all so much love for her to be adopted or fostered and have a good life, the good life that she deserves. That's right, yeah, yeah. Can you show me? Do you know how to give paw? Do you give paw? Remember you used to give paw before you lay down? Can you give me a little paw? Can you give me a little paw? Just a little one, Yes, she's so friendly. She's so sweet and affectionate, and she loves a good scratch everywhere, but particularly between the ears. So this is our friend Cobe, who so would love to have a home, a family. And a family would be really very happy and very blessed to have such a good dog like she is. So this is Cobe here at the Manhattan Care Center. Here, Cobe, you deserve another treat. Sit down. That's right. Good girl, Cobe.